nutshell is why trickle-down economics is a load of shit.
Good old Trevor giving economic talks under a pier. Absolutely amazing. Anyway, oh, his stamina is finally 100 out of 100. Wasn't it 100 out of 100 before? I'm pretty sure it was. Doesn't matter. We're going to go do a mission. You know what? Let's peruse the parking lot to see if we find something cooler. Ooh, this car's cooler than this stupid van. That looks like a Mustang. Oh, man, I don't think I've ever driven one of those in this game. Smack! Come on, buddy. Yeah! Oh, this thing is cool. Close that door. There we go. We're gonna go do this Trevor mission. Are you ready for this, guys? Look at all these. You know, I really... The celebrity item in this area, the celebrity... You know what? I'm gonna do one of these. I haven't done any of these, and I think they'll be fun. Let's do one of these first, and then we're gonna do the official Trevor mission, followed by probably the Lester mission with Franklin, the friendly turtle. Oh, man! Super dude-ifto. That was crazy. So how you guys doing? Oh crap, I really didn't mean to hit that guy, honestly. By the way, I have a bit of a cold, so if I sound a little nasally, you're gonna have to apologize. I have to apologize for that. This car is dying. Yeah, that crash, I think, totaled it. Oh, look at this conveniently placed police car. The blimp is on my screen too. I called it, but I was too far away from it, so I decided not to take the blimp. That's why I'm taking this. Hey, look! Let's switch out one Mustang for another Mustang. This one's even got the fancy Cobra racing stripes. Come on. These things have a lot of rear-wheel drive power. Another death. Oh gosh, a cop saw me that time. Not good. Well, that guy's turned the wrong way. Let's just go this way. We probably will avoid them pretty easily. Is this not a place? This is not a place, but I'm making it a place. Ooh, let's just hang out here. Come on, cops. Just give up already. You're not gonna catch me. I don't think they're gonna catch me. Okay, cops, just give it up already, man. I'm gonna get the celebrity thing. They finally gave up. All right, let's go in here because this is where the celebrity item thing is. Easy, guys, easy. I don't think cars are allowed in here, but that's all right. Oh, wait a minute. What is that?
Oh God! That exhibit was amazing.
Press right to talk to Bagor.
How you doing? Hey, great, really great. How are you?
Well, I know how you are.
No, you don't. I have never heard such crap in all my life.
Hey, I know my truth, brother.
Yeah. I love your and I know mine. Moron.
You can visit the Epsilon website. Oh, this is the Epsilon stuff. Okay. What happened to the photographer, the celebrity stuff here? It was in this area, but I guess maybe the cop chase kind of messed me up with that, didn't it? Hi. How you doing? Oh, I hurt myself. She's running away. Don't let her run away. Hold on. I can't let her run away. Sorry. I couldn't let you run and tell people, but I guess now everybody else is gonna go tell the cops, so I'm probably gonna get chased down. Anyway, how come that thing disappeared? Yeah, it's gone now. There's one up here. I really wanna try one. I'm gonna go for that one too, guys. Hopefully the cops don't chase me down. We are close. Okay. So, what is it I have to do here? Do I have to, like, go in these buildings or something? Enter the club and find Willy. Okay. Tequila La. This is not the door to the entering of the club. Is this the door to the entering of the club? Yes. So we're looking for Willie. Anybody seen my Willie?
Get your G-shot every time.
You guys were amazing tonight.
Aye, I know. Hey, man, no more autographs.
Hey, that's okay. I want something more personal.
Piss off, you twat, before I kick your ass.
What'd you say?
Wanna go, do you? Do you?
That's not... Yeah, oh, yeah. Yeah, come on. Come on. Come on, Willie. Huh? You dead, Willie? You ain't dead yet. Collect. I'll collect Willie's gold tooth.
Sorry, Love Fist fans.
Love Fist is the name of the band? That is kind of gross. Leave the area. Oh, I'm in staff only area. Okay. Is that. Alright. That's cool. I'm totally stuck in here. Come on, guy, get out. There we go. There we go. There we go. Exit. Bang. Bang. I totally exited the same way I came in. No, I didn't. That's okay, though. The cops, they don't even know. Oh, they know where I'm at. They totally know where I'm at. This is not good. Yep. All right, I'm out of here. Now I gotta get away from the cops.
Is done here.
All right, let's go. Let's go here. How's that for driving? They're right on my tail, though. There aren't very many places to get away from the cops here. I'm hoping that he has a horrible, horrible accident. Oh, no, this is not... that's not the place. Here we go, here we go. They all back there now? It looks like there's one guy still tailing me. Whoa! Holy crap. Going this way. We gotta get out of this place. This is not a place we can hide at very well. Here we are. Now I feel better about things. What was Wow! He tried to block me and he succeeded. Kind of. Going in this way. No, I'm not. Oh man! This is quite the intense. All I have is a gold tooth! There's a paint booth! Ah! That fire hydrant had it coming. Alright, let me turn. No. Turning around, going in here. Paint booth! Go, let me in! Lose the cops! I thought the whole point of paint booths! What the? Well, that's not good. I think I'm getting away now, though. Totally getting away. Alright. Everything's gonna be fine, guys. Everything's gonna be fine. Look at that! Oh man, that was super durif though. Let's park here at this hotel. Just wait it out. We did it. We got rid of the cops. Calling Nigel.
You crazy English fruitcake.
Oh, I'm dreadful at guessing, aren't I, Mrs. Thornhill? No, she can't hear me. She's washing out a nappy from Samantha Muldoon's dustbin.
Yeah, one gold tooth, courtesy of Love Fist, complete with complimentary DNA.
Marvelous, marvelous. Oh, Jock, I knew you wouldn't let us down.
Toodaloo.
Oh, that's it. I don't even have to deliver it. Fantastic. All right, let's go do this Trevor mission here, which is actually not too far away, conveniently. Okay, you can get off my screen now. Thank you. Ouch.
This is a fine automobile.
Yeah, it was once a fine automobile, my friend. Now it's a scrap of crap. A scrap of crap. Hey. Today I learned that scrap has the word crap in it. I'd never really even realized that before. Oh. Oh, oh boy. Yep, that was dangerously executed. There goes my hood. It's okay, it's just more engine ventilation. I will never overheat. Hey, buddy. Nice bike. If I wasn't so close to my objective, I would totally steal it. Alright, so where do we go here? Is it right here? Maybe? No, that's just that doesn't even look like a window. Or, that doesn't even look like a door. It looks like a window. Oh, right here. This is where we're going. Oh, this is the apartment complex. I know where we are.
I miss you already.
Really? Who's he talking to? He can't be talking to me. Nobody misses me.
That's a funny way to greet your cousin.
You ain't my G-damn cousin, Trevor.
I thought we was family.
But please, just go and ruin somebody else's home furnishings.
Who the F is that, Floyd?
No one, my sweet.
Hey, by any chance, did you catch crabs at that conference?
Floyd!
I heard that those conferences are regular little fuckfest, huh? Guy, come in.
I'd like you to leave right now.
Oh, yeah. Some serious corporate gangbanging going on, right? Yeah, with every executive and director of communications from here to Bangalore taking it left, right, and center in the name of team training, right? I mean, now that's what Floyd told me yesterday as he was staring at my my penis.
I want you to leave now!
Look, this is all I've got, all right? I had a tough upbringing. My daddy was not nice to me.
Aww.
Okay? And look, Deborah, I love you, and I love you too, Floyd. Why can't we all just be together?
Oh, look.
You can have Mondays through Thursdays. You can have the weekends, all right? I know that's not normal, but in this crazy, crazy world, is normal so good? Huh? Look, Deborah, Floyd, will you marry me?
Get out of my car!
This guy is hilarious.
Did you go too, Floyd?
Uh-oh, Floyd's been kicked out.
You made me swear.
Oh, crap is a swear word?
Floyd,
but it's part of
crap.
The word scrap.
You're not a man at all. Bob's right about you.
Oh, who's Bob?
I want both of you to go now. You and your weird friend.
Whoa, hey.
I feel like I need to help
My
Floyd.
My name is Trevor, sweetheart.
I could give a fuck what your fucking name is.
Woo.
I'm not afraid to use this.
That's a worse word than crap. Whoa, 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 what are you doing, lady?
Fuck Bob! You people are not very fucking nice.
What is happening right now? Oh.
Oh, hey there, Trevor.
Oh my god, what did he just do?
Hey there, Wade.
Did you meet Gebra?
Interesting lady.
I should probably go say hi.
I wouldn't.
Why not?
Pretty sure they're dead.
In the car. All right. Let's go have the time of our lives.
Yeah.
Oh, I know exactly where to take you.
Things didn't go well. Oh, we're going to the club. Guess I'm going to have to bleep this one out. Or... skip it. You shut your mouth. Who said that?
I could run in and get Floyd and Gebra. I know she seems kind of uptight, but she can have fun.
No.
No, I don't think she can, Wade.
Just Floyd then?
Floyd's gonna meet us there.
Boys trip.
Exactly.
I think they're both dead.
Man, you got all over yourself. You're all red. You got syrup?
Syrup. Yeah, syrup.
Syrup. Accident. We've all been there.
We sure have, but it don't taste like syrup.
Oh my god, he's tasting it.
All right? Just no licking.
Okay.
Hey, you remember when we met?
Sure. Last year. I was on the way to the gathering with Daisy Bell and Kush Chronic and...
And you stopped. You stopped in Sandy Shores to get lit, and you met a dealer, and he looked after you when your friends had abandoned you.
That was weird, weren't it? The last time I saw him, it was with you driving out to the quarry, and then they just disappeared.
Oh, my gosh.
I mean, they were gone. Some friends, right? And now Cousin Deborah don't want you around? I mean, there's a pattern here.
The Congo did get messy.
The pattern is, You can't rely on anyone. Anyone.
Except me.
Except me. Look, this is it.
Safe cars are parking in the bays.
This is where Floyd's gonna meet us, the strip club?
Oh, yeah.
That's unlike him. He's a real homebody. He loves that apartment.
Interestingly, you and me, we got a new home.
Where?
Here.
This is our new home?
Here?
Hey, ladies.
Now, I know it's unconventional.
How you doing?
That's the way we roll, homie. Hey, you two. You two, I want you to give this boy a good time for a long time. Hey, gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. Tell me where the manager is for this fine establishment.
Through there and take two doors to the right.
Mm-hmm. Through there.
To the right.
Thank you.
What am I? Am I gonna buy this place or something? Is that what's happening?
Amigo! Prepare to meet your new partner.
This doesn't seem right.
I hear you, my dude.
Uh-oh. Something's happening. Something fishy's going on. Oh, we're at Michael's place.
Hey, Lester.
Hey, Trevor just called about the big one, the UD. You know anything?
Yeah, I told him we could hit it. You down?
Of course I'm down. Look, I'll get my research together and meet you at Trevor's. He's taking over the Vanilla Unicorn Gentlemen's Club.
All right, message Franklin.
The Vanilla Unicorn Gentlemen's Club. Oh, so it's part of the... Oh, wow, 100% mission time. Amazing, 100%. Okay, let's... That's good. Holy crap, that thing stays on the screen long. Let's go change or something. I am all changed up and headed to the strip club. I think I was a little too overdressed for a strip club, to be quite honest. And that's why I changed it to jeans and some t-shirts. Or a t-shirt, not some t-shirts. And a shirt. Wait a minute. This is not the club. Is there another way around? Do I have to get inside the club? Oh, hey. You don't look so good.
How are you?
You look kind of swayy. How do you... Swayy? That's totally not a word. Yeah, this doesn't look great. How you doing? There's some fascinating people around this place. Let's go and meet Trevor in here. I'm assuming he's in here. This is not a door. That's a statue. This is a door.
Look out!
Good to see you.
All right. Hopefully, we don't see any nudity, so I don't have to cut anything out. Okay? No nudity.
She's... I asked for your number, but they took my phone.
I need me some cardiac after playing that pussy. You heard?
Let's go over here. We're good. We're good. Everything is good so far. I'm very worried. Hey, oh, you're still clothed.
You want a private dance?
No, it's okay. Okay, I think I am not in the place to be.
If you like me now, you'll love me in the back.
That's about right.
Where do I go, man? How do I get? Wait, maybe through here? Private lounge. This feels like I'm gonna see some stuff. No, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. Try not to look. Try not to look in too many places. I don't want to cut anything out.
Hey. Before you ask, the fridge is broken.
That's all right. I've had enough of your hospitality already.
I have changed my ways, all right?
Huh?
Yeah, I'm done with that
crazy
shit.
Franklin's still in the parachute suit.
Square things away.
That's hilarious.
Weather, make sure the agency ain't coming back after us, and then do one last big score, and then you get to go back with your family. Me, I'm just gonna live here. I'm gonna run this good business, showing people a good time. Bust Brad out of prison, and then, you know, happy.
So how'd you come by this place anyway?
I've had it for ages.
So you must know Leon, the old manager.
Leon? I didn't know.
Yeah, whatever, man. So what's going on here?
What's going on is the big one.
The big one.
A long, long time ago in a faraway place, there were three guys. Michael, Trevor, and Lester.
And Brad.
Yeah. Sure, Brad was there sometimes as well. I mean, there were other guys, though, too.
Like Franklin?
Anyway, we robbed and
Franklin
lied
now.
And we hurt people.
Yep.
Pretty much lived a low-life kind of existence.
You sure did.
But always dreaming of one thing and one thing only.
The big one.
The big one.
The big one!
What is the big one?
The Union Depository. Around 200 million in gold bricks.
Wow.
All taken from kindly Uncle Sam, who will spend the rest of our lives being hunted by government officials if we live through the attempt. But! It'll be my, our masterpiece. So, gentlemen, let's do our civic duty and get out there and find some gainful employment. This way.
All right, so what do we have to do here to prepare for this big one? Oh, gosh. Oh, that was the old manager. Oh, my God. Dollar signs. What the heck? Where did this car come from? That looks hilarious. All right, we're going to the bank. Alright, that sounds simple enough.
Taking the temperature.
Yeah, you know, getting a feel for it. Security, exit routes, general vibe.
Alright.
Out of the way! Oh my God, the horn! What is this car?
That doesn't look like much.
Man, security looks light. We send in a couple of sprung niggas, clap, clap.
What are you talking about, Frank?
Oh, I see it. Man, getting in the door is easy. It's a standard bank. It's getting underground as hard. Ain't that where the metal's kept?
Right. Now we gotta stop outside the Arcadia Center down on Alta Street. We can get a view of the back from there.
All right, let's do that then. Scope out the back entrance. Well, I'll scope out your back entrance. That sounded so dirty, I really didn't mean it that way.
You might not notice it, but I picked up a few things rolling with you. I mean, there's times I think I gotta be the senior partner in the group. From the way you and Trevor behave.
Ah, sorry. There's history there.
Yeah, it still ain't fully been explained to me, though.
No? Well, remind me to go over with you again sometime. But not now.
Look, dawg. Light again, man.
Yeah, fucking eerie, ain't it?
Man, you think they put more than one motherfucker on our national fucking reserves.
Yeah, huh? Well, maybe we really are broke. Trevor, how are you doing?
Time to switch over to... Okay. He's peeing.
Well, like clockwork, Mikey. Like clockwork.
Where are we going?
You mentioned a job before. Something I could help you with.
I ain't even talked to Mike about it yet, but he's gonna be on board. He's obligated.
What is it?
Ain't it obvious? Bustin' Brad out of the clink.
Oh, boy.
I need to talk to Michael about it.
Oh, fine. Shit. I was gonna pay you, man. When there ain't an obvious profit in something, you're a hard guy to motivate.
Drive to the airfield. Now, let me just do a three-point turn here in the middle of this busy street. How real drivers do it. There's a cop there checking out for tickets. I should take him out. Do the people of this town a favor. No more speeding tickets for you. It's taking
just
me 13:30.
We got 2 hours before we need to be in Murrieta Heights.
Get in the helicopter. Oh gosh. I'm not good at flying these things.
Do they call it a wasting disease because you waste people's time? Move it.
Oh, come on, Lester. Where are we going?
Fit with your scheme. So far, yeah. The security's internal rather than external. It's quiet enough that any disturbance is going to get picked up immediately. What those two don't know is there's a special team of cops on standby 24/7 waiting on a signal from the UD. Won't go out on any other call. Be careful not to get too close to the prison. We'll trip an alarm.
Oh,
good point.
Crap,
don't
okay.
Don't let them jumpy for the breakout. Ah, yeah.
Yeah, that breakout.
Man, those guys must get bored. They may be cops, but they work for the government. There's nothing government workers love more than to accept tax dollars for doing nothing. Oh, yeah, that's spying on innocent people.
Getting paid to do nothing and spying on innocent people. Now, who does that remind me of?
Anyway, if we want to hit the vault in a way that people will notice, the key will be to divert the security team.
Divert it? You said they hold out for calls from the UD and that's it.
They do, so we'd have There's to my hit blimp. Twice, once to distract them and once to get it done.
You're going to find someone willing to get caught hitting a super bank just as a distraction?
I was thinking, Michael, it might appeal to his ego.
Oh, what am I saying? We got the perfect guy for it.
Fly to Murrieta Heights. Where I'm going. All right, let's prepare to descend here.
Come in, Michael. We have a visual on the convoy.
Keep with them, T. Do whatever Les needs you to do.
We're mapping the route and finding an ambush point. Stay with them.
Okay.
What kind of ambush spot are we looking for? I tend to wait in the jaw and catch them with their drawers down, but I guess that won't work here.
No, it, won't. We're looking for somewhere with cover for us and no escape routes for them.
Ah, the same principle as a men's room.
Nah.
Principle as a men's room.
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, this chopper's gonna go down. I'm just gonna keep it on this thing. Hoping that maybe my chopper doesn't fall out of the sky.
What about here for the job?
Where?
Under one of the bridges. It's en route. We'll have plenty of cover.
It's too open. There's a number of get-outs, and we'd be compromised if they were driven off the road into the river.
We could recover the cars. With the right equipment, we'd haul them up the side.
A central station is monitoring the car's positions. If the GPS tracker reads it's down there in the channel, we'll have red flags all over the place.
Fine!
Okay, they stopped. Or is it just traffic? It's just traffic. Aren't they getting suspicious that there's a chopper falling? Wow, he is riding his butt!
I don't like being in close proximity to you for extended periods of time, and the same for short periods of time.
Oh, there's ways to make minutes go by.
This is much easier than flying the chopper. Where are these guys going? I guess we're just checking out the route. We're not really... I mean, they're going to the Union Depository, I'm assuming. Alright.
I'll go around. Meet them at the other end.
I was hoping they'd come through here. This tunnel would work for a switch. They go in, you come out.
Yeah, that's brilliant.
There they are. Back out in the open. It'll need to be a quick turnaround, but you can take them in. You can take them in there.
My chopper's crashing into stuff. Was I actually flying it the whole time?
I was expecting you 30 seconds ago. Tell that to the tracker. Alright. Onion 86 in the building.
Now, if I remember from planning the tool store job, they're excavating the new LS Metro tunnel around here. They'll take us around the building and find the construction site.
Roger that! Looking for a big asshole!
Okay, search for the construction site. Alright, sirs. Is it right here? Search for a hole, he says, huh? Yeah, I'm looking. This chopper's in bad shape, though. So let me see. Oh, this chopper's going down soon. There's some more cranes over here. About here. Is it here? No, that's not it. Looking for a big hole. Hey, there's a blimp in the sky. More construction here.
Looking for a tunnel? If I remember, the construction's happening on the north side of the bank. Well, I was gonna head that way anyway.
The north side of the bank. Okay. Oh, I see the little yellow dot now. Was that always on the map? I don't think it was. Maybe it was. I just missed it. I'm just more worried about my chopper going down. Don't hit buildings. Okay, yeah. Right here, right? Stop it, camera!
Hover above it while I record what we need.
Yeah, I'm trying.
So I can shoot down into it.
Hover above. I'm going. Going. Oh, this is so wonky. Are you... I'm above it. Do I have to get lower?
You want me above it, do you?
Dude, I'm above it. Hover near the construction entrance. Okay, so they didn't specify how high above. Oh, gosh.
Just hold the chopper here. You can do that, right?
Oh, yeah, I can do that. Totally.
It feels like they've been digging this tunnel forever. Hold here. Steady now.
I'm steady.
Look steady enough on that bedrock. I think I've got everything I need to make some plans.
Alright, go to the airfield. I'll switch to Michael. I'll let him handle the chopper duties. Lester, I mean. Or Trevor. Take Franklin to his house. Okay, we're gonna have a little conversation about Trevor, are we? I have a feeling we are.
Hey, so how you feeling about this?
Feeling pretty good. We got Lester planning it. He'll get us options. There's you, a guy I know I can depend on. And then there's Trevor.
Ah, yeah, Trevor will get it done.
Will he? I hope so, man. I hope he holds it together.
Hey, you ain't done too good of a job at that yourself, you feel me?
Yeah, well, I ain't pissed off hillbillies, bikers, a Mexican gang, some Chinese gangsters, and a private army.
Yeah, he made a lot of people angry.
So there's that.
Yeah, but you just pissed off the FIB and the IAA and your family,
good point.
Man.
And the family.
You know what? I met Amanda, and I know who scares me the most.
Point taken.
So you gonna tell me about this Brad dude and the deal with the FIB? What happened in North Yankton back in the day anyway?
This ain't the time.
Man, we're about to go in together on the biggest job ever being pulled. There ain't ever gonna be a better time to fill me in on this shit.
It's complicated, all right?
Fuck it, I'ma ask Trevor.
Don't ask Trevor.
Shit, man, you sound shady, dawg. Real shady.
We'll talk, all right? Just later.
Mm-hmm. Take Franklin to his house. Nice clothing, buddy. Look like a spaceman.
Hey, when he's got something, Lester will be in touch.
Cool. Mission passed. 50%. We are terrible at this game. And by we, I mean me.